Yes.
Someone?
Okay, great.
Hello. We're back. Anybody watching?
Yes, we're back. So. Oh, where's Wash?
Dead.
You got lost.
He is not dead.
It's your loss.
I haven't seen him every once in a while.
He got lost.
He's lost with Wash.
Oh, that's bad.
Yeah.
That's bad.
What with Wash?
Anthony's lost with Wash.
Oh, God.
This is bad.
Send out the National Guard.
They'll turn off.
Eventually, yes.
Okay.
They know where we are.
Probably.
So, as you may have noticed,
probably.
I have a mild obsession with Greek mythology.
Same.
Just a little bit. And so, Greek mythology and denizens of the underworld, as well as denizens of between worlds. And for those of you who have been watching American Gods, yes, it struck me that Neil Gaiman has a point. As we evolve, these entities must evolve with us. And one of the lines that struck me in the book was when Kali was talking about having seen gods made of steam and steel come and go in the 1800s. And that got me thinking, hang on, she's absolutely right. Now the ferryman of the Styx River, who was supposed to make coins on the eyes of the dead so they could pay their fare, so he could ferry them across to the other side. But everyone needs to update their ride now and then. Sharp choirs and the winds are just right. Across the map, the track snows are red and the ground shakes like a leaf on fire. Finding the way while passing the souls, trying to find their place. Very man of the river sticks down. The ride that ends in my time is a whole lot.
You can talk.
You've known me a long time. You know how long it
has. You can talk, Jason. I mean, really.
I just did talk.
Now the
problem's going to
be shut up.
This is true.
Oh, gee, I never noticed that being a problem with Jason. My nose growing.
You're going to shatter that iPad screen at this rate.
I'm looking at yours.
Ah, girl, thanks.
Sheesh. It'll reach.
For this one, yeah.
So, this is my other baby.
Yeah, this one's from 1964. This one's...
Wow. We did a panel at DemiCon this summer, and it was songs from the 60s, because it's the 50th anniversary of the Summer of Love. So the funniest thing last night. Okay, I went to see my daughter's marching band, and the Iowa State marching band was marching with them, because it's that weekend. And they were talking about the Summer of Love, and the songs they picked were I Can See for Miles by The Who, were really not part of the Summer of Love.
Daydream Believer.
Daydream Believer is kind of and then Happy Together by the Turtles, who spent most of their time making fun of the hippies. And I'm just thinking, going, and then I don't remember what the other things were.
Did a music teacher put this together? What the hell?
Yeah, they managed to avoid anything vaguely hippie like. Because Townsend's reaction to Woodstock is, I want to get out of the mud and get back to Shepherd's Bush where people are people. I hated Woodstock. It was dirty, and there's just
too many people. Yeah. He was not a happy man.
He's a grumpy man. That's why I left him.
I can't imagine.
Yeah, I know. So, I believe I'm in tune now.
Good. So, in The Legends in Ireland, the Banshee features greatly. But you'll hear two different kinds of stories about the Banshee. You'll hear the great keening tales of, you know, the herald of death coming across the moors, coming to get you. And then you'll hear the tales where the Banshee is simply there to guide your way, and is simply, you know, one of the many kinds of messengers that will guide you across. What if they were the same being? And what if something happened the way she did things? The only thing certain in each life is death. The show is each heartbeat and every last breath. The cry of the banshee each soul must heed. But who in this world calls for me? Who in this world calls for me? I came to the bedside of a long-suffering child. What I felt was a vision, a voice clear and mild. Like the river as it flows through the vines, and she saw me and asked, is it time? Will you take me instead, leave this child behind? I know that you'll take me well before my time. Whatever it takes, I will go in her place. With a fear, her decision was made. The only thing certain in each life is death. The show is each heartbeat and every last breath. The cry of the banshee. Who in this world calls for me? I've watched or dispelled me for thousands of moons, but ne'er have I taken one such as you. I wonder, as I wonder, would you stay a while with me before I release you to eternity? She had one condition, her love she would see, but I would not come for him for a half century. She swore she would follow, by my side she would stay, but when I reached her love, she'd go with him that day. The only thing certain in each life is death, as sure as each heartbeat and every last breath. The cry of the banshee each soul must heed, but who in this world calls for me? Who in this world calls for me? Thank you.
played that one together. It was really funny because I'm heading toward the solo going, there's a nasty key change in the solo.
It's not nasty, it's just sudden.
There's a key change.
You telegraphed it well.
And I'm looking at you, like, and you're like, oh, right, boom, and there's. I love playing with you.
That was fun to watch. So every now and then, I write songs about specific people.
There are many people who claim to write songs about me.
Yeah, and they're both true in this case.
They are wildly different.
Yes, they are. They are wildly different.
A desert home is it in me? The place with trees so green, the sunroof walls. Star the river, great white winds that cracks beneath the snow. I needed something stronger, so I sought the waters of the north.
Of the album once it's done. And that's all on patreon.com/CheshireMoon. Go check it out.
I believe it's patreon.com/CheshireMoonBand.
No, it's not.
Is it Cheshire Moon?
We got straight up. No, it's not.
There's a link on our webpage.
Yes, there is a link on our webpage.
I always worry about it because somebody.
On Long Island.
There's somebody on Long Island who is squatting on a bunch of Cheshire Moon sites and went out and got a whole bunch of the music sites as soon as he heard that we were doing stuff and then said, I'll sell them to you for $1,000. So we don't own CheshireMoon.com, he does. But he'll sell it to that one. Isn't that one like $1,500 he wants?
Yeah, he wants $1,500.
Started at $750. And then he was extremely rude to her.
Yeah.
And then but we got Bandcamp, we got Reverb Nation and a couple other things early on, but he snagged Cheshire Moon a bunch of places just to be an ass. So yeah. Someday I'll get to meet him.
Well, that was not a big place.
I'm not a violent person, but she is. Really, who would you rather want angry at you? Me or her?
Yeah, she's so adorable that
would you rather have angry at you? Which one would you not want angry?
Oh, you might start out that way. You don't know her as well.
Give him a minute.
So this one's...
Are you not listening to the lyrics of these songs?
I'm listening to them.
He's fun.
Anyway, I gotta tell you who you remind me of after the show.
Behind closed doors,
You ever heard of a band called The Poster Children?
No, as a matter of fact.
Huh?
I said no, as a matter of fact.
Great 90s indie hard rock band from Tampa. They've recently reformed. You look like both of their guitar players.
You do.
Now you may wonder why you look like both of their guitar, because they're twin brothers.
And you had a lot of thoughts on that.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah.
Twins the easier one.
You came walking in, and I'm just like, okay, it's Rick 20 years ago. I haven't seen him in about that long. So yeah, no, it can't be. Anyway, I.
You digress.
A lot.
I keep getting caught on your schnitz.
Play that beautiful guitar.
This is called Seaside Evening Market.
Down on the shores of the laughter of selfies, broken pieces of the sea, kept well by sweet melodies. It may cost you the voice that you had at 13. It may cost you the fire of the next 10 words you read. The cost is always high enough to pay without a thought. Touch and see the things you know all men should not. Sisters of the tides are we, bound by sand and salt and sea. To be had in the bitter cracks of the body broken wild, all wrapped up in the torn seal coat of a savage sulky girl. There's a place for those who always know the watery way and never let the rocky road keep them from their play. Find guilty girls and sweet black pearls, black sands from Pele's heart. Treasures of sunken pirates, the shells that tell stories for a start. Hold the shell up to your ear and hear a tale of woe. Hear the roar of a Kraken's hurricane or the song of a siren's glow. Sisters of the tides are we, bound by sand and salt and sea. Thank you.
tell you that it worked out.
That was all absolutely planned. That was, we worked on that for hours this afternoon. Is anybody buying it?
No.
Anybody at all?
No, not
help
really.
Me on here.
You are beyond help. You know this.
See, I'm not allowed to say things like that about myself.
I'm the wife. It's my job. My job description is short, just like me. How do? Oh dear. Hang on.
It'll be in the book.
I know. I just gotta find it.
Eric,
should I pause this?
No. Come on. No, that is just fine. I don't mind.
Oh dear. What? Crud.
Did you not download this week's?
Apparently not. Give me just a moment, please. Ah, it's right here. Ha ha.
Ho ho. The funny farm for life is beautiful all the time. And I can't wait for those nice young men in their clean white coats and the common to take.
Do you see what I live with?
They all know. Yeah, they know. They know.
They've already been called.
And whose choice is that?
There's only a couple of you
who
are just meeting me tonight, so yeah, the rest of you know.
That's okay. The new ones know, too.
They do now, because
yes.
You keep telling them.
They don't need my help. I love you.
So I knew there's a song.
Yes.
It's in G.
It's in
G. Shall we do this? Do I remember how it goes?
Do I remember how it goes?
I remember how it goes.
I think so.
Improv, go.
Protest
song.
I was going to ask if that was the one that y'all sent me right after the.
Yes.
Okay.
Huh?
Hmm?
Yeah, that will be out this week.
Yes.
Yeah, nobody's heard that. You were the first people to hear that. Nobody has heard that yet.
No, you...
I've heard that. You said that to me, didn't you?
No, if you were on the website in the right place, then you found it. Because I already uploaded it.
Back in January...
No, we wrote this book this week.
Okay.
Stand is the one that you're thinking of.
Ah, okay.
And now back to our regularly scheduled program, already in progress.
Similar song. Oh, wait, I need to.
Where's
that
water bottle?
Where
did
I put that? I don't
know. Oh, that's there. Thank you.
Ta-da. And I actually need a moment with that as well.
Oh dear, you might catch my germs.
I might catch your germs.
If you haven't caught my germs by now, we're not doing anything right.
Oh, yes we are. I know. Get a room right now.
Yeah, we have one upstairs. This is for all you ladies who ever had to show the geek boys how it's done.
That's right.
When you walk into a con hotel or a comic book store, there's parking lots and figurines and geekery galore. You try to take it in because there's so much to see and do, but you better step aside because there's a geek girl coming through. Our cookies are kosher. A steampunk guns all started out as phasers long ago. BA in anthropology, and I'm good at saving throws. We hold ritual with sonic screwdrivers instead of wands. Then stay up and watch Battlestar Galactica till dawn. I collect stripy knee socks, and I'm a furry, yes, it's true. But hen ears won't save you when I make things go boom.
Still mine.
old Queen Marie. You'll see them on the churches, quiet in some lights. And you see them on the lampposts, staring down in the night. Some of them you'll see, and some of them you won't. But all of them are on the loose, no matter where you go.
Just the right time. We were in absolute totality.
We were 5 miles from the line of total, complete totality. We were just.
We went dark.
We were just off.
It was gorgeous.
It was the most. I posted about it on Facebook and that. I've done a whole lot of cool stuff in my life, and nothing came close to that experience. Just the most amazing thing I've ever seen. Another 8 years, we will be in Indianapolis for the next one.
Yep, my mom lives there, and we've already got seats reserved on her backyard.
We just go to the backyard. So
this is a song that came out of that experience.
Be ready, come stand and you may see.
Alice, Wonderful Alice, at the end of her story, came across Dorothy Gale at the end of hers, just waiting to head back to Kansas, waiting for that ride to pick her up.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Whoa.
That applause is for you. You guys sounded amazing.
Find us on Facebook if you haven't already.
Yes.
Find us on the web.
You can Google us. We're easy to find.
Our YouTube page has all kinds of live stuff from us.
Yes.
We have CDs for sale. Look at our Patreon page. You get a brand new song every week. And thank you for coming.
Yes,
it's
thank
good
you.
To see some people. I haven't seen
Saturday
in a really
night.
Long time.